Does TDD, test-driven development, work with legacy applications? The short answer is no. Just joking. Of course, TDD works also with legacy code and with legacy applications. Let's have a look how this works. Okay, we are now in Visual Studio and we have this WinForms application, this big ugly WinForms application that you can see in here. I can also start that WinForms application. You see all of these settings that you can do in there. So what we are going to do is we have now a task to implement a new button in here, and when you click on that button, a label should be display some sort of text. And for that, we are going to use test-driven development. What is the first thing we are going to do when we are using test-driven development? Yes, we are introducing a new test. So what I need to do is add a new project so that we can introduce a test. In this legacy application, there was no test project. We use the unit test project and call it the ugly big legacy project test. So we have now our test project with a first test class, which you can see here. Now we need to think about how we are going to implement this test. What I'm going to do is I'll write a new class backend, which will provide me with the functionality that I need for this button and this label. So the first thing I'm going to do is to write this test. For that, I will rename this to backend test, because this class, this new class, which will provide me with the functionality, I will call it backend. Now I have renamed that, and I will have a test method which will test the backend. On this backend, I will have a method on click. And this method will return a hello world. I will add here the arrange act assert comments. And what I want to do is to have this backend class. Of course, I don't have it yet. And I also don't have yet a reference between these two projects. I will create here a new class. And I will rename this class to backend. So now we have that class. And I will do this public for now. Good, and then I will add here the reference to our ugly big legacy project so that I can use that backend. Okay, so var backend is equal new backend, this backend here. And I need to add, of course, here a reference. Now I have my backend, and on this backend, I will call a new method, which is onClick, which is not yet there. This method will return me a result, which will be then the string. And I will also add here an assert, r equal result to hello world. Good. I can already see that I have some errors down here. Of course, the onClick method is not yet there. So I will generate this onClick method, of course, and we don't have any errors anymore. In the test explorer, I can see that I have now this test, which I will now execute. And we see that we have a red test. This is because we get a system not implemented exception from here. When we go in here, we see the system not implemented exception. So this method, of course, should return a string, and it should return hello world. And I will add here now an exclamation mark, and we will execute that again so that we can see down here that we are now having still a failing test because we return hello world with an exclamation mark and should have returned the hello world. So we remove that, and now we should have a green test. Yes, everything is good. So we have now a green test, and we can go now into the refactoring step for that. We have now here our result, our onClick method, so that looks quite good. And we can now go in here and add our button and our label. And we call this button click me. And we will add here a button click method. And for that, we will use our backend, which I will initiate here. Of course, this is not so beautiful code. We will do that better. But we will use here the onClick method of that. And of course, we have here our label one, where we are going to use the text, which we will use in here. And I will quickly execute again all tests. Everything is green. Very good. We will start our application. We have here our click me. And when I click on that, we see the hello world. At the beginning of this video, I asked the question, can we use test-driven development, TDD, within legacy application, within a rich client application, within applications which are using WinForms, which are quite ugly? And the answer to this question is yes, you can use it. You already saw how you do that, and this is how you can use test-driven development also within your legacy application. The magic behind test-driven development is that you always start with a test. This is the test-first mindset. Always use that, and then you can do test-driven development. And with that, thanks for watching this video. Please leave me a like if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this video because I will post every week a new video.